Yeah, I play spin the bottle with my cat.
Yeah?
Just kidding.
On every Saturday at 3 p.m.
So I'm here with my friend Alicia. So we're going to be playing Never Have I Ever. So, yeah. Let's get started, I guess. Okay. Been in a fist fight.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I was like, I know, that's true.
Well, there was this one time when I was walking home from the bus stop with my friend, and her cousin came up, and I didn't like her cousin, and she gave me a really dirty look, and so I went up to her, and I was like, what is your problem, man? And then she tried to throw a punch, and then, yeah.
Did you win?
I don't know, yeah, I guess.
Well, I have never been in a fist fight, because violence is bad. I don't like fighting and I can't fight. Been in a food fight?
Yeah. When I was younger, my mom was making sugar cookies for everyone, like, on my street for Christmas, and my neighbors came over and we threw a bunch of cookie dough at each other and flour. Yeah. It was a mess. But yeah, I think that's the only time I've actually had, like, a legitimate food fight.
I googled myself. Of course I have!
No, but I've googled my brother's mugshot photo before.
I think I googled myself when we started Groovy and Shay, because we were wondering. And we actually had pictures of ourselves on there. Mm-hmm. And pictures of Louis Tomlinson, apparently. I think that was just on hers, but I don't know. I don't remember. But yeah. Owned a game console? I mean, I have the Wii.
Yeah, I have currently 3 PlayStation 2s because everybody keeps giving them to us. And an Xbox 360. And that's it. But I did own a GameCube and a Wii back in the day. Those were super
back in the day.
Back in the day.
Ian said that the Wii is like the Mormon game console. And I'm like, yeah, that kind of makes sense. Milked a cow.
I've milked an almond. Just kidding.
I was like, what are the letters? Little tiny letters. Milking the almond.
You actually have to use, like, a magnifying glass and some tweezers. And, like, this tiny, tiny little, like, bucket.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Thrown up on a roller coaster.
No.
Why are you laughing?
So, my ex-best friend Dakota, you know him, he was at Taylorsville Days with my other ex-best friend's little sister. They were on, like, the, I don't know how to describe it. It was one of those rides that twists you. And he had just drinking a huge, like, slushy lemonade type deal. And he threw up all onto her.
A girl threw up next to me at Taylorsville Days at the on the gravity one.
Oh, like the UFO looking one?
Yeah. I love that one.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, right at, it all ended and like, I look over and this little girl, she just threw up right next to me and I got like a little bit splashed and I was like, I mean, like it wasn't noticeable, but it probably got splashed, I don't know.
Gross.
It was really weird. But if I was her, I would be crying, but she wasn't crying. She was just like,
she's just like, cool, man.
And then she walked off, like it was normal. And I'm just like,
her mom probably told her, like, what? Before they went, she's like, if you throw up, you're not coming home. So she knew that she didn't have a place to stay, and that was the least of her worries, was throwing up.
She's got that look
in her eyes, like,
I screwed up. Had a pet, yeah.
Yeah, I've had many. Had cats, dogs, hamsters. Frogs, fish. Yeah, my frogs like to eat my fish. not really funny, but I mean,
it's a story. That's a mood changer. Open someone else's mail. I wasn't planning on telling my mom this. Oh well. Okay. I took care of the situation. Okay. Everything's fine. I added water and I spilled it all over the table. And, you know, it got under the computer stuff. And a little bit got on the mail. And I thought it didn't seep through the first layer. And so I opened it. And, like, I was kind of a bit like, oh, I'm going to throw that away. There's no evidence of me spilling water. But it did seep through. And I told my mom that I got water on the envelope. But I didn't tell her about the whole counter.
Girl, you're not going to be allowed to be near the computer after this.
I skipped school. I mean, I technically didn't skip his class. I just didn't tell him. Because I was already in class. And I needed to film at the cemetery. And I had to be at that time because it was the first period of the day. And it was all still, you know, kind of dark a bit. And so I wanted to film at the cemetery. And, you know, Mazer wasn't in the classroom, and so I just left. And the thing is, his name. Well, the vice principal.
Anderson.
Yeah. He watched us leave the school. And he didn't find out until he saw the video.
Was he super mad?
No. He was like, you left? And I was like, yeah. And he's like, you didn't tell me? I'm like, no. Had food poisoning?
Yeah. I couldn't keep anything down. Not even water. Like, not even a sip of water. So I had to go to the emergency room at, like, 4 in the morning and get an IV. And they drew some blood. And they charged me a lot of money. And, yeah, it's kind of funny. Like,
yeah, it's so funny.
Yeah, ha-ha, funny.
You couldn't swallow. That's great.
Yeah.
Winked at a stranger?
Mm-hmm, no.
Maybe on accident or something. Yeah, like, like my eye.
Like when your eyelids just get stuck or
something. Been allergic to something? I'm allergic to nickel, but not extreme.
So does that mean you can't touch nickels?
Nickels are not made out of nickel.
I know. They're called nickels, though.
This is made out of nickel. And like,
then why are you touching it?
And jewelry. I said, not extreme.
It doesn't matter. You're allergic to it.
Okay, Mom. Well, that's it for the day. Are you praising the YouTube gods?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Oh, let's get us views. Bye.
Bye.
Peace.
Bye.
Homework.
Yeah.
I don't want to be a bad influence.